I'd like to read a poem that I wrote for my 96th birthday called Another Year, Another Birthday. When shafts of sunlight filter through the bedroom window, I wake to the age of 96. The 9 stands firm, but number 6 peers back at a road that narrows. Where have all those years flown? In my dreams, old friends long since buried in the receptive earth rise to greet me. Ruth, who danced with Martha Graham to the envy of her classmates. Stately Eleanor, who played Bach preludes, Mozart, Beethoven on an old Steinway piano. Judy shares her voracious appetite for books. Beautiful Aviva, who traveled to distant shores. My 6 babies once cradled in my arms, 4 sons, now full grown, like tall cedars in a verdant forest. 2 daughters, 1 middle-aged and the other, long since buried, like her physician father, whose bed I shared for 24 years. Yet I rise each day to give thanks to the rhythmic lines of poems, to the wrens who come to my bird feeder each morning, to the rustle of the trees when winter winds bluster. I remember the words of Stanley Kunitz, "Oh, I have made myself a tribe out of my true affections, and my tribe is scattered. How shall the heart be reconciled to its feast of losses? I celebrate the lyrical voice that rises above a soughing wind."